Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today we will discuss one more chemistry topic, that is naming of hydrocarbon, how the hydrocarbons are given names. So let's start. So today's our topic is naming of hydrocarbon. Before that, I am going to tell you one story that happens to me. One day, I was in a school. In my village, there was a marriage of someone's. So my father told to my neighbors, go to the school and bring my sons. And my official name was Hanspal, and common name was Chintu. So my neighbor knows the name Chintu. So when he went to the school, he asked that send the Chintu, that I have come to take him. पर जब वो स्कूल में गया तो देखा कि चिंटू नाम का कोई स्कूल में लड़का है ही नहीं. वहाँ तो हंसपाल है, और हंसपाल तो उस समय क्लास में नहीं था. तो फिर घर वापस आ गया, उस कारण मैं शादी भी अटेंड नहीं कर सका. तो यहाँ क्या हो रहा है, एक ऑफिशियल नेम और कॉमन नेम. ऑफिशियल नेम जो सारे यूनिवर्स को मालूम रहता है, वही आज हम हाइड्रोकार्बन्स के बारे में सीखेंगे कि ऑफिशियल नेम्स और कॉमन नेम्स क्या होते हैं. सो नेमिंग ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन्स आर गिवन बाय IUPAC सिस्टम, दैट इज आई फॉर इंटरनेशनल, यू फॉर यूनियन, पी फॉर प्योर एंड अप्लाइड केमिस्ट्री. द ऑफिशियल नेम इज गिवन बाय IUPAC सिस्टम्स. नाउ विल स्टडी दैट हाउ द नेम्स इज गिवन. इफ देयर विल बी वन कार्बन एटम, the hydrocarbon indicated by myth. If there be two carbon atom, the hydrocarbon be indicated by ith. If there will be three carbon atom, it will be indicated by prop. If there will be four carbon atom, it can be indicated by but. If there will be five carbon atom, it will be indicated by pent. So on, if there will be 10 carbon atom, it will be indicated by dec. Now we'll study whether you will write any in the compound or yne or ene. The first one means saturated hydrocarbons. Saturated hydrocarbon. If there will be saturated hydrocarbon or single bond, it will written as N. The suffix will be N. If there will be double bond, the suffix will be ENE. If there will be triple bond, that will be indicated by YNE, or the suffix will be YNE. This all for about the naming of hydrocarbon. Now we will name the some saturated hydrocarbon. So saturated hydrocarbon, that one is CH4, that is it contains single bond. So it contains one carbon atom, that will be myth, and having single bond, then it is N. The official name of this a compound is common, that is methane, and the common name also methane. Now we'll take about the example of alkene group. So the first alkene group is C2H4. It contains double bond. So it contains a double bond, so it will be ith. They are having two carbon atoms, and double bond refers to ene. Hence, IUPAC name is ENE. But the common name of this alkene group is ethylene. It is the common name. Hence, the IUPAC name of this compound is ethene, but the common name is ethylene. Now we'll talk about the alkene group. So the very first alkene group is C2H2. There will be two carbon atoms connected in triple bond. So having two carbon atoms, the name will be eth, and having triple bond means YNE. The IUPAC name is ethyne, and the common name is acetylene. Means in general language we speak this ethyne as an acetylene. Now there are many unsaturated hydrocarbons that are connected in branch chains. Now I have taken one branch chain. As you can see that. So we can also write like this CH3 CH CH3 CH3. So we have to see the longest carbon chain. There are three carbons, then it will be prop, and it contains single bond, then ANE. Now we have to see that the methyl group is in which. The 1, 2, 3, we have to count from that the methyl group comes the smallest number. So here will be 2-methylpropane, name of this compound. Now this all was about the naming of hydrocarbon. Thanks for watching.